Yive 4.0 LTD lifetime deal with the Streammachine.tv upload only. So this one here has all of the features of Yive, but it does not allow you to upload to YouTube, and it doesn't give you the stacker views or the CTR manipulation views. But all the other Yive features are inside, so you're able to make mass videos and upload them to the Streammachine.tv. Now, if this is something that you want to jump into, you can come down to the bottom and you can check out the one-time fee, 3,000 videos a month, $297, 10,000 videos a month, $797, and 50,000 videos a month, $1,997. If you want to take advantage of this, click my link below and you will get a massive bonus where I will give you a in-depth training course on how to use everything Yive 4.0, and you will also get a 30-day free trial to my YouTube ranking extension, Tube Growth. This is how I've been able to make thousands of dollars ranking videos, and it actually does 9 different things, and you're able to get rid of 9 different apps like Jarvis, TubeRank Jeet, Video Marketing Blaster, Vidly, Content, Gorilla Pro, VidCurate Alpha, TubeBuddy, VidIQ, Quick Link Convert, and YouTube Screenshot Pro. It's got all of the features inside this one extension, and you will be ranking videos quickly, just like I do. Now, if you are a monthly subscriber to this, you are already going to get the opportunity to upload to Streammachine.tv, but you have to pay monthly. If you don't ever want to upload on YouTube, then this is a lifetime feature that you can get with a one-time payment. You never pay again. But if you are a beta user, the original user from 2018, and you have a lifetime account of Yive, and you're a beta user, you don't need to buy this because you will get this functionality. First of all, if you saw this video on the first page of YouTube or Google ranked, and you want to know how I did that, check my course below, and I show you step by step everything I do in every video campaign so that I can get top rankings. Now, let's dive into the content. It allows you to make mass videos. It allows you to make Amazon videos, car dealer videos, all sorts of stuff. So as you see here, it's getting ready to open tomorrow, and it shows you all of the things that you can get and the difference between the tiers. So inside of Yive 4.0, you're able to do mass videos for Amazon by a keyword, by a specific URL, by using your own video, or by using multiple URLs. You're also able to get in there and mix up different pieces of video and audio. You're able to do spin tax videos, auto dealer videos with autotrader.com, and videos created from an RSS feed, which is great for client work. You also, when you're doing your mass videos, are allowed to have buckets so that you can have buckets of thumbnails. You can have buckets of video clips or audio clips. So you are able to have buckets to make sure that things are randomized and personalized when you're doing mass videos. You also have the ability to have a single video creator, very much. This is a great VIDNAMI wave alternative, Pictory alternative. So you're able to have all the features of Yive, but you're able to make videos for YouTube, make videos for Facebook, make videos for Instagram and TikTok. So it has all of the video sizes for all of social media. And this has a flow just like VIDNAMI. It is also incorporated and integrated with Synlab and Bitly, Amazon S3, so you can archive your videos and download them if you want. It also has integration with ArticleForge so that you can go ahead and write articles for your scripts. And it has an integration with Streammachine. Now, Streammachine, it is a hosting service very much like YouTube. But the great thing is, like, when you want to share, you can actually share on 180 different platforms. You can embed it in multiple sizes so that you can put it on blog posts and other things like that. It also has a link short for a short link for the video, and it also has a SEO version that will have the title of the video in there. And you'll also be able to sign in and email this out to other people as well. So it's a whole marketing platform. Inside of it, you will be able to have customizable CTA buttons. You'll be able to have opt-in forms. You'll be able to also connect the channel to Facebook, Twitter, and LinkedIn for automatic posting on Facebook, Twitter, and LinkedIn. So when you create your videos and your content, you can automatically syndicate it out with the built-in integration that it has. It's also built-in integration with Zapier so that you can send it out to any of your email platforms or any other app that supports Zapier. And it has tons and tons of marketing features as well. So like I said, this is Yive 4.0. It will be opening up tomorrow. And if you want to click on my link, you will be able to get a 30-day free trial of PCS Tube Growth. This is how I rank all of my authority videos and am making thousands of dollars in recurring income from being able to rank these videos and get affiliate commissions from the products that I promote. You will also get access to my full Yive 4.0 training series to show you how to use all of these features and everything inside of Yive. So make sure that you smack that thumbs up, pick it up if you need, and if you like this video, leave a comment on if you've used it before or what feature you're most excited about using when it launches.